Alright guys, welcome back to more Let's Play Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. This part can get really, really annoying, trust me. I just screwed myself up. Come on. Nobody? Nobody's here. I promise. Oh, no, I don't promise that. Ouch. Oh, I think I'm supposed to quick load it. Oh, there it goes, okay. You're gonna go in Dark Rage. Basically, when he does that, stay well away from him, because he can pretty much kill you in one hit. Yeah, you're dead. Please, no more battling cultists. Oh.
Perhaps you too will learn to serve Tavios.
I just don't see that happening. Ouch.
Where are you going, Jedi?
What the crap? Come on. This is pathetic. There you go, finally. Just die already. Let me try and get there as quickly as I can. Because this is the last part of this level. That's the last part. Anyway. Almost done with this level, guys. One more level left after this. I guess, actually, two more levels after this. And we're done with the game. Come on. Thank you. I think I have plenty of time for the cutscenes and everything. If I don't screw up like that, that is.
Rosh, Jaden.
You don't look like much of a captive, Rosh. Did you dream this up, or was it Tavion's idea?
No, Jaden, wait! I was wrong. Please! Take me back to the Academy. I need help.
Jaden, stay back! Please don't hurt me.
You tried to kill me, and now you've lured me into a trap!
Jaden, I was scared. You have to believe me. We're friends, remember? Let's get out of here before Alora comes back.
How do I know you won't betray me again? You're always trying to beat me. How do I know this isn't just another trick?
Jaden, don't do it.
Finish him, Jedi.
Wait! Listen to what you're saying. You're angry. Don't give in to it. That leads to the dark side, right?
He only fell to the dark side because he was scared, afraid of dying. Put away your saber.
Strike him down. Give in to your anger.
Jaden, you're better than that. Don't give in to your anger. Rosh is telling the truth.
Alright guys, time to make our decision. Will we kill Rosh or will we spare his life? Jeez, I don't know what to do first. I probably will not be doing both of them right now. I'll probably either do one or the other. I might come back and do the other ending later. Basically, if you attack Rosh, you kill him, and then you go to Korriban and try to take the scepter from Tavion. If you don't kill Rosh, then you remain a Jedi. But let's see. Like next time we come back, we will be making a choice. It's either going to be dark or it's going to be light. Till then, see you guys later.